Today we're stocking my pond. I've got a worm on a little tiny hook and we're going to catch some bluegill for it. So let's do it.
Maybe we'll catch a baby bass.
Hold up. This guy, I just caught this bass, all right? Just a little, like, 1 pounder, not even a pound, right? He's got a freaking huge hook in him. I wonder if I can get it out. Oh, I almost got it.
Did I get it?
This thing will die if I don't get this. I got the hook out, guys. Let's release him. I don't want him to die. I'm gonna release this guy. Guys, he lived. Where'd the hook go? Crap, I just dropped it. I don't know where I put it. Oh. Someone left this in him. It wasn't that hard to get out. He snapped it off or something. They left a hook in him.
Who would do that?
First one. It's pretty small. That's a male.
I just caught a freaking little bass.
Look at this thing. I think it would eat the other bass that I have, so I'm gonna release it. I caught a little tiny one. I legit just caught a little tiny bass. I knew it was a bass when I hooked it because I was like, sunfish don't fight like this. But yeah, let's release it, guys. Just plop it right down here. Nice. It's clearer though. Alright, sand went in. It's so cloudy. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take out the plants. I got some water plants. As you can see, I'm just gonna toss them in. Alright, so all the fish are in there.
A little bit of this water.
second bag in. I'm gonna let these float while I eat dinner. I'll come back out when I'm done. But I'm just gonna let them temperature acclimate. Grab this fish. Oh, it just splashed all over me. First stocked fish into the pond. Here we go. Two more fish. Second bluegill into the pond. Third bluegill in. Here we go. In. Last one. In.